know?
Be the squad guy.
No, I'm trying not to fuck you guys up. I'm a little bit fucked up, you know, so I don't want to fuck you guys up. That's irresponsible.
You guys ready?
Muted that kid.
You fucking assholes. I'm just kidding. You guys are awesome.
Hey, I gotta let everybody know that I'm going away, I'm gonna go bring in some wood real quick.
Oh, okay.
No.
Oh, yeah, you'll back out for him, like, but, you know.
It'll take me like 10 away. Minutes. Or not, no, like 10 seconds.
Oh, okay.
I'm just going right outside to grab some wood.
Blasting up a storm right now, guys. I don't know if I'll be able to
record
this match. I'm not recording right now.
I want
to
record
either. Yeah, you don't have to record all the time.
Hey,
dude.
Are you going to invite me to
the match? Honestly, we just wanted to do one for fun. It was really fun. I had fun.
Yeah, I had a hell of fun,
dude. Now I'm tired of shit, dude, so I'm not even talking no more. I'm tired of shit.
What the fuck, dude?
I haven't even drank my bottle of NyQuil yet.
This dude just tore down the wall and fucking bombed me, bro. I don't think I like this Rainbow Six Siege game.
That Derek be talking way
more.
Derek talks more when he's drunk than when he's fucking sober.
That shit sucks, dude. You can't win.
Hey, bro. I'm gonna unmute him. If you stop kidding. Right now, bro.
Hey, but just to let y'all
same
know.
Time,
that's
same
why
time.
Quit.
Ready?
Battlefield. I just want you guys to lose.
Go.
Seriously, yeah. Dude, I would fucking, like, get 1 to 12. You guys don't need 12 deaths on your hand right now.
Oh my god. Eddie.
I'm just saying, I'd be worse than Eddie. And he's
Eddie,
usually
he's still going. I can't.
No offense, Eddie.
I know.
Love you, man.
He's still going. That's so funny, dude.
You're usually
at the
bottom, though, bro.
What
that's
a time
fun.
To be alive.
Oh shit, I thought there was an alien on.
What's up?
Hey, so are you guys still making a GoFundMe for Michael? Because I already kind of, like, tried to start that shit.
Wait, what?
I'm making a GoFundMe account.
Why? Don't make Michael. One. Why are you making one?
I just thought that's what you guys were doing. So I was like, alright, I'll go fund him for a PS4. Why not, you know? Yeah. Oh, that's, you guys are serious about that. If you guys weren't, then fucking tell me. So I don't make a GoFundMe for him. That's what I'm saying.
I don't know if everybody was being serious or not. I don't know, to be honest.
I'll throw down 40.
Yeah,
down 40.
Honestly, $5 is the most I'd spend.
That's fine, Derek. You're helping out. That's fine.
I'm sorry. Just Mike always clowns on me, so I'm not trying to fucking help
no
him
way.
Out. Just kidding. No, that dude's like... No, I'm totally kidding about that, but that dude, like, gets, like, he's like, dude, you got, like, 100, bro. Like, when I was, I was like, how many did I miss? Like, he gets me, because he has that straight face.
Hey, bro, listen to me, dude. Mike is a very cold man. All right.
He is.
It's
he
hard.
Fucking
hard,
is,
dude.
I fucking
ask
know,
Dano.
Dude.
Ask Dano, dude. It took Dano a minute before Mike was like, I like you, dude.
Yeah, Mike never said that to me, and so fuck you guys.
Where was you on the map?
No, he was like, he seems dead serious. I don't know if it's just me being gullible or what, but that dude seems serious on every motherfucking thing. He's always like, dude, you missed like 100 things.
Yeah, nah, he's just fucking around with you.
He's fucking around with you, dude. Let me take it too.
I think you should take it seriously. I can't take that shit, bro.
You should be.
We have really taken objective Charlie. Who's fucking around with who?
Mike. With Derek.
Oh. Oh. We are losing objective Charlie. He gets me, man.
Like, Chris, did it take you long to warm up to Mike to warm up to you, or what?
What? We control
all objectives. Did it take a long time for Mike to warm up to you?
Me and Mike? Me and Mike met each other.
Yeah, me and Mike did too.
Like, we didn't have a warm-up. We were just, like, instantly friends.
Oh, damn. Love at first sight, huh?
Yeah, man.
Damn. This dude's good. That, like, we're just real cool. Yeah, that nigga dropped a friend fucking word, dude.
I'm not a dick or anything, but we didn't have, like, we didn't hate each other. We weren't fucking we have dicks lost or objective apples. We just, like, you know, that dude just fucking likes fuck me because I'm gullible. It's probably because I'm gullible. That's probably like my weakness. You're not killing me, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna hit you in the fucking throat. Or shoot you by this dude. Hey, did you do this bomb level yet, Chris?
Get knife, fool. The bomb level? Yeah, that was fucking.
Yeah, dude, it was halfway there. It's the enemy stupid, has the upper hand. Why
siege,
do you gotta look
right?
For bombs? Fucked up.
On siege? Yeah, see, yeah, that thing. I was pretty fucked up because I was pretty fucked up because my game was glitching. Hey, I got health for you. Turn around. Got you. We have taken objective apples. That bomb level was fucking trash because I didn't have I couldn't see my freaking radar on my arm.
Yeah, me either.
Like it was like a glitch or something. So I had to do it all by memory.
Dude, I've lost this fucking mission button. Like 3 fucking times already.
That would be mission 8, and I was stuck on that all day today. That was the one that I was telling you, Dano, that I was gonna break my fucking.
So you really thought if you got to mission 10, you'd get multiplayer?
Yep, that's what I.
Well, no, what I'm saying is, this guy literally thought he had to get 10 before he got multiplayer.
That's what I thought.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, but what I'm saying is that fucking would suck. Because I didn't go past 3 because I was like, yeah, fuck this shit, I suck at this shit.
Right behind you, Eddie.
Hey, babe, is there any more beer? Following you. Can you give me one? Thank you. I love you.
Hey, there's a fucking sniper over here, watch out.
Dude, I got so many operators, bro. You guys are gonna be so behind the game.
Hey, I got sniped from the right. I got sniped from the right on the water tower.
I know, he's on the water tower.
You have a dude on your left, too.
Got him, I got him.
Be why do you always shoot me? We have taken objective apples. I'm the medic. Why do you shoot me? You're to help.
Shit.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I'm going to be. I'm gonna bayonet this little bitch. Put her on the ground. Bam! Get bayoneted.
Wow, Chris.
And your little buddy sitting right here. That's snipe. That's nice. Take a beat. Where you guys going? Who's shooting at me? I'm gonna mark you.
Hey, bro. Chris.
Yeah.
Chris. I just got Thatcher, bro.
You just got what?
I just got Thatcher.
I don't know what that is.
Well, when you hit Rainbow Six Siege, you'll wonder why I have so many fucking people.
Oh, yeah. Like the operators or whatever?
Yeah, dude, he's a character.
I don't know the names of the characters yet, so...
Yeah, well, I just got him. I didn't know his name before. We have taken objective Charlie.
Yeah, Chris, easy.
Yeah, I love the smoke. Fuck you, snipe.
But, you guys are gonna start out with the fucking regular dude. His name is, I think his name is just Aubrey. I think that's what his name is.
Oh yeah, 85 to 86? We definitely got this. We've had worse. A? D?
We have lost objective.
He's unlocked. Let's take B then. Let's take B. You gotta do it on top of the water tower.
Hey, Aaron, you still got homeboy muted or not?
I still got what?
You still got homeboy muted?
Dude, you guys ain't gonna have no one when we play Siege. Okay. I'm about to have everyone just get a part of fucking Ubisoft.
I just got that vibe out. Oh, guys, come on, dude, what the fuck? We're losing this, we gotta take one. Where's apples at? Let's take apples. Fuck. Everybody go up, everybody, hey. Fuck them.
We might lose this.
Stay here, make sure.
They're taking C.
Fuck.
Go to B.
I'm going B right now. There's a dude on top of that water tower, man, and he's still there.
Yeah.
Can't do it, dude. Fuck.
Fuck you, Derek. You made us lose.
Fuck you guys. I'm trying to say I made you lose.
Guys, I haven't muted, but I can still hear you.
Make fucking mics. People over here.
Do you really?
Yeah.
It's too bad you guys don't have the full edition of fucking Sage. Maybe we might get into something cool. But you guys wouldn't
know. It's not Sage. It's not Sage. It's Siege, by the way.
Siege or what? I don't give a shit. I really don't. Shit. 25,000. Why the fuck would you charge that much for this guy?
What's up?
I'm sure they did it, dude. I had to put him.
25,000. What the fuck? That's too much. It'll take me a year to collect.
Hey, hold. Shh.
Do you guys hear this? Quiet.
Do you guys hear it?
I don't hear shit, bro.
Quiet. Just wait for it. Quiet.
I don't hear anything. Do you fart? The little one? Fart? I didn't hear it.
R1.
Press R1.
Tap it though. Don't hold it. Tap it.
Press R1.
Right.
Right. Trigger 1. The top. Alright, hey, you fucking Xbox playing motherfucker, let me tell you something. R1 is fucking right bumper, alright?
Oh my god.
You wanna
god,
play
you
fucking Xbox? I don't give a shit what you do in your free time, alright? R1 is right one. It's right fucking bumper. Oh it's god. The same fucking thing, dude. If you can't get that, I don't know what to fucking tell you, dude. I'm not, I'm calm as fucking a cucumber, bro. But R1 is right bumper. R1 is right bumper.
What is going on, Eddie?
Think it's the same fucking thing, dude.
Right, here we go.
Why you gotta ask what's R1? It says it on the fucking button. Look at the buttons. If you need reference.
Oh my gosh, this dude.
Read the fucking manual or something. You wanna go to Xbox to fucking real boy shit? You gotta fucking. Get the fucking manual, bro. I'm telling you. R1 is right bumper. Did you get it? Did you mark him? Did you find out what the button was? Can I go back to my shit now?
Why are you so, why are you so angry,
Derek? You're gonna ask me fucking stupid ass questions? I'm not angry, I'm just asking
Baby,
you
it's okay.
Dumbass questions.
The enemy controls all objectives.
No, that wasn't a legit question. That's like me asking what right bumper was on Xbox. Dumb as fuck. I know what right bumper is. You never played PlayStation in your life? Well, then don't play Sony and you're not part of our team. Fuck. Good?
Dad's going back and forth.
Hey, your mom's
too.
Proud, but
you can tell.
Just saying.
Can he hear us?
I'm just saying, dude. R1 is right bumper.
Daddy, I got you.
We are losing objective apples.
I don't know what else to say.
Hey, Dano.
Anyways, huh?
The,
Anyways, are you guys trying to get on the same shit?
Yes, or tomorrow.
Down? Tomorrow? Alright, well, I'm just trying to get some fucking, some people on this. I got a couple operators. I got Smoke, I got Cap Can, I got Fuse, I got Thatcher, and I got hella more to unlock.
Chris.
So I'm just Chris trying to fucking. Oh, that's funny! Oh, that's so original! I want you to shut the fuck up, bro! Sit to my face!
What?
Fucking gas,
totally,
motherfucker!
I totally just missed it. What the fuck was going on there?
Derek, what the fuck, you chill?
I'm missing shit right now, Eddie.
What the fuck just happened, huh? Man? I don't. Like, I put on my headset and Derek's ready to kick somebody's ass.
I'm really not.
What'd you guys do to him?
We are losing objective Charlie.
They lost me.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I do know what RB means.
Daniel said,
I literally put on my fucking headset and Derek was about to kick somebody's ass.
Well, Chris, wait till work on Monday. Oh. Yeah, you
we
are.
We have the day off Monday. We have the day off Monday.
Yeah.
Oh, no well, work. Tuesday then. Fuck.
Yeah, don't come in on Monday because you're off.
Alright, so Tuesday is going to be exciting.
Yeah. I can't wait to see you on Tuesday,
lot.
Not Monday.
Dude, I got you with the revive, got you with the revive. Go,
that's
go,
idea,
go, run, it. Eddie.
Oh, God damn it, Chris, stop doing that.
Or not, it's all good, just die again.
Dude, Dan, did you just say you
I
got
really
that
can't move, he's right there.
I got
you
with the revive.
Oh,
right.
Damn,
I got
Conquest has D, so I
no,
just didn't
no.
know.
I'm not about that, though. About that base.
Hey, anyone trying to after you guys play Battlefield, try to come play fucking Siege? Saints? Whatever. No, No? We have lost objective butter.
We can't play Siege, dude. We haven't downloaded it.
Yeah, I know you haven't, Chris.
Yeah, I know, but someone said they were hella quick, like hella about to download it. They said they might play tonight, so I was like, who's trying to play tonight?
Nobody.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Who's that?
Eddie, I'm coming to you. I'm going to give you some health. Turn to your right.
I'll just get ahead of you guys in the meantime, since you guys suck at this game.
Got you, go, Chacho.
You do.
We have taken objective
window, top right. I got him.
Chris, no, I got fucking
a
name, dude.
I'm about to get a mission.
Far out. Oh, left or right. Fuck, my bad.
Hey, yo, but Dan, I was just...
Damn, shotgun guy coming in.
I just thought you needed some commentary for your Twitch or fucking YouTube or the fuck you're streaming on.
Hey, you fucking pussy.
Hey, so did you ever find out if someone was gonna live with you?
Are you taking a piss right now, my nigga?
No, I'm just trying to, like, I'm trying to look for a fucking place because my dog's about to get fucking cut the fuck off. Did you ever find something out, Dana? No? Wow, for real? You didn't even ask that guy?
I thought Jeremy was went in.
That's right? What I was trying to say. I need to know if I need to look for a new place. I've been looking for places, but I haven't found anything that will take a fucking 150 pound pit bull. Dog weighs more than me.
We are losing objective Charlie.
What?
Huh? What?
Oh, cool.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Hey, but Dano, seriously, let me know. Like, I'll PSN you my messenger. Just cause I really, I need to know cause I'm trying to look for a place right now. And if I can get a place for 300, that'd be dope for a minute, you know what I mean? Yeah, please just let me know just cause I'm trying to fucking get... I don't want my dog to die.
I hear you, dude.
Free!
Seriously, dude, people don't like pimples, bro.
Dano, how much for an application?
Dano, stop running. I got you with help. Motherfuckers like to run.
Dano, how much for an application, Dano? What do you charge for an application?
Hey, Chris, where you at? I need help.
Stop moving!
I fucking
fuck.
We are losing objective
Alpha.
Everybody runs. Help.
Hey, but Dana, seriously, please let me know because I'm trying to look for a place.
Oh, get him! Nice shot, dude. That was awesome. You laid him on his back, bro. Get him, Eddie. I got you with help. You're good.
I can't. Awesome.
We have taken objective butter.
Hey, but I'm not even kidding.
Oh! You're just being an enemy.
We have lost objective apples.
I got you, Eddie. Get up. I'm killing motherfuckers. That's what I'm doing. Oh. Why is everybody laughing? Derek.
Eddie, you my nigga, dude. Oh, fuck.
Dude.
This is worth it, dude. Fuck.
We are losing.
My God.
Oh man, I can't be right, dude.
We have lost objective button.
Hey, Derek, you in Susanville or you in Reno?
Derek.
Susanville, man.
Oh, okay. You're trying to get, that's right. You're trying to get to Reno.
I'm just trying to get a place that'll take my dog, bro.
What fucking apartments are you in?
I'm, with Nolan Properties at the fucking, right now I'm, chilling at fucking, Sleepy Hollow.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, like, they just made a new agreement with, fucking, that they can't have anything over 100 pounds. And my dog's just super big and no place likes him.
Right.
I mean, if anyone knows of a place, I'll take fucking pit bulls and Peter Jazz pit bulls. Like, I'm talking about, like, I trained my dog like a motherfucking dude, so he's like 150 pounds.
We have taken objective Charlie.
If anyone knows him, dude, he is.
For real.
But if anyone knows of a place, dude, let me know, dude. There's no one will take him, dude. No one's scared of him. He won't even come to our house. He's just like, you gotta get that dog out. He just changed the law. Or not law, but changed his policy because my fucking dog. I don't even let him outside that much. He grabbed his dog. He just doesn't like my dog and barks at his fucking business.
Nice.
I was just trying to kill somebody with this arrange and somebody stole my kill. Fuck you guys.
What are we trying to defend?
Are you trying to do a syringe kill?
Yes!
Okay. Next game, I will get a syringe kill.
Fuck, I'm dying, dude.
Okay.
Hey, but Dana, will you please know if that, let me know if that guy fucking doesn't take that shit, dude, please? Because you said you would tell me like 2 days ago. Do you know how hard it is to find a place that will take a pit bull, bro?
35 heal.
Yeah, I bet he does. But it's just, it's, dude, it's super fucking hard, bro.
Yeah, I'm struggling. Please, God, don't. No.